It's going to take having a faster car and executing the races better than everybody. Our sport's still pretty simple. I know we complicate it with a lot of different things, but the bottom line is you got to have speed and you got to be able to execute through the playoffs. And that means that you got to be able to raise your game. You got to be able to keep finding more speed, but you also got to be able to handle that pressure. You got to be able to rise to the occasion.
You have to start in Daytona, and you have to approach it as every week matters, and that's really how the point system was designed. Basically, what you're trying to do is create a buffer for yourself when stuff goes wrong, because most likely you're going to have a situation. Having more points helps that. Winning cures all.
It takes an awful lot of grit, guts, determination, skill, everything to be able to come out of here with a championship in the Monster Energy NASCAR Cup Series. It's the top of the top. It's the top echelon of NASCAR, of racing in the United States, and you're racing against 39 of the best racers there are out there.
Get your way to the final round is the first step. Then you have to completely change that all around, because you have to win Homestead. And the way that cars are built and submitted for the process of which car you take to Homestead, you've got to do that a couple months out. When the playoffs kick off in Vegas, it's all happening behind the scenes too.